Greetings and salutations, everyone. This is Smarno. Welcome back to Smarno Plays, part 29 of our playthrough of No Man's Skies, Expedition 5, Exobiology. This probably should be the last one that we have to do, considering that we only have these... Me getting back in the game. We only have these two remaining, which can be any missions. I don't think I have any, unless I just took some. I may have just took some. Yeah, I may have just took some. I'm assuming this is one. Oh. A little sensitive there. Sick A7. I believe this is a explorer mission, so we're gonna do this. There's our screenshot for the day. Should have just saw it. Pretty sure it's... You said take a photo of an ancient ruin, right? I think that's what it is. Or take a photo of a building, I guess. You guys need this for your Wikipedia article? Thank you, the in-game guys. Oh, there we go. Okay, that does count. Awesome. There's two more ground, one flying. Hey. Really? You're chasing a freaking loper? Oh, hey, nice. Cute. One more ground. One more flying. Oh, that's underground. Nice. Okay. P. Blood Sanus. 1.4 meters in height. Non-uniform gender. Found wandering the scorched plains of the planet CK7. This predator will kill and often cannibalize their young, eliminating the weak. Only the hardiest creatures reach maturity and are completely without fear. All-consuming in their hunger, these carnivores will turn cannibal with little provocation, happy to feast upon their kin. Wow, what a jerk. Hey, little guys. They're apparently hiding in the base there. I don't know where I encountered that subterranean creature. I was gonna look at it. I do also have to kill another 11. Shoot. But I think that's a mercenary's mission. Well, we're done with this one. So we might as well work on heading out after we look at this ruin. Pillars of Tulitzeri. The sentinels are not of the natural order. Things must fall apart. In their endlessness and replication, the automatons prove themselves abominations. That's all tilted, that's weird. They must be purged from existence. All will die, whether through righteous battle or the assault of time. Fine. That was weird. Guess we travel through time, huh? No sentinels? That's strange to me. Thank you. Cosmetic Gardener's Harpoon. Oh, what a weird name. Approximately 454 years old. Remarkable find. All the more so for the fact the handle appears to be stained with a great quantity of organic matter. Murder? Is that what we're talking about? Okay, so while we're here, we might as well... Oh, evil. Great. Discovered in the sun-soaked atmosphere of planet CK7. Long lives, long brains, and uncanny, well-honed instincts gives this creature an unmistakable air of wisdom. They supplement their tuber-based diet with brightly colored flowers. The complex dye compounds, providing a valuable micronutrient boost. But evil. Makes sense. Little one. It's effectively one of my I like to refer to creatures as the say it like how would I say that? Like the reasons why I didn't name that evil bird thing was because I need to make sure I know what I consider those double saw wings. I think I consider those bat wings, but I might consider them insect wings. Because that would change the name for how I name things. I put a lot of thought into a lot of it. Yeah, screw you. Even if it doesn't seem like it, sometimes. Oh my god. Oh my god, hang on. Oh my god. It's too dang adorable. Urgh! If it doesn't say that size. Although, to be fair, that's also pretty small. I literally could if I wanted to. But it would just be because of how adorable it is. Was meet up. That's because I have it in my head. Hey, they're my critters now. Ew, his mouth is hairy. That's freaking disgusting. Better leave my carbon out. I think I can name this thing. No, well, it's more like a griffin. Well, I don't know. Maybe not. I think I'm gonna end up calling it one of my remora beaks, which is one of the first things I ever found in No Man's Sky, was a remora beak, and I kind of been referencing them on and off. You may have seen them in my other No Man's Sky YouTube videos, which are currently in the same folder, but I think I'm going to separate them. On the whole thing, why don't we? Okay. Hmm. Salt. Dang. Oops. Guess just hit it with all our weapons, huh? Found these either. So that's an easy one for me to name. Wait, are we still in CK? Yeah. I consider them worms rather than actual plants, just with plant-like tendencies. Space defenses, okay. Same with these. You know, let me look up a word really quick. I want to make sure I spell it right. Yeah, there we go. It's not an English word, but we use it a lot. At least we used to. Gesundheit marrow worm. I also consider these worms. Didn't mention that. I think I did, though. This is a carnivorous frost resistant. I almost want to call it a mega guay. Just after the name. Here we go. So, this one is going to be a living stalagmite. crystal stalactite. It's too bad. I would have named that thing. Oh well. Anyway, so third one then. Man, it was real close. Could have just went to this one. Shoot. Oh well. At least we're done. Call this one Domance Bastion, since it's up on a hill. What do we need for this? Another 15 dust. Simple enough. So that's it for that one. I don't know why it was still showing me the target. Hey, kiss him. Okay. We can do it that way if you want. Sure, this should be the last one. Maybe it'll even be in the system, that'd be nice. Yep, this is going to be our very last mission right now. Looks like someone fell straight out of the sky. I don't know if this is necessarily where they want us, but this is where we're going to start off. Camp Ruyi. They're fixed. Good? No? Yeah, fuck. Another building. Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's in here. Okay, good. Vignara Sasso Tower. I wonder if it's a relative of Will Sasso. Easy. Vignara Sasso Tower. Boot sequence auto tests complete. The device is now fully operational. I should transmit the success to its owner. I transmit a signal over the object's diagnostic reporting tool, letting the owner know of my success. Alright, here we go. Hey, Aoife. Thanks, buddy. And there we go. That is the end of Expedition 5 as we travel to Dragon Ball Z, apparently. I was hoping the music would continue while we warped, but it doesn't make sense for it to, I guess. That's so dumb. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm a big Dragon Ball Z fan myself, but that's so dumb. You didn't even name the planets after plants in Dragon Ball Z? Bro. What are you even doing with your life? I'm sorry to hear that you failed. Is it? While we're here, we might as well buy one last backpack. What's up? Better grab this stuff. Mostly useless. Let's see if our settlement ever settled down and let us back into the building. Look, sorry I haven't been around. It's just you guys wouldn't let me in. You're like, nah, you can stay out. That's what you're pretty much telling me. So, that's on you, not on me. Friend. Hey, look, we can finally enter. Hey, teleporter. Nice. Is this the base computer? Settlement Administration Terminal. View construction opportunities. View settlement status first. Oof. Yeah, we need to increase our productivity. Approve Starship Dock. Begins construction of a landing area. Plus 34,885 productivity. Approve utility module. Begins construction of a hazard control unit. Well, citizens have submitted renderings for the development of both a new landing area and a hazard control unit. Data indicates a 45% approval rating of the landing area, while 54% approve of the hazard control unit. Yeah, if that's what they want, man, that's what they get. Ah, oh, that's you. Overlord Samarinoa. His name is Crag Slack, thank you. I do wish that was something they could do. They would, like, sort of like how WoW has, like, a guild thing, you know, that's it. You know, you can have your actual Steam or Xbox, whatever account, username underneath, and you can name your character whatever you want. You know, give yourself a nickname. And then they could show that on the main, Kanafi. And they could show that on the main, what'd you call that? Weird. They could dang it. Is it over here? They can show it on the main, like where you're when you load your saves. Greet a stranger in your office. Okay. I guess I can put my gun away. Yeah, there's no stranger in my office. What are you talking about? Stranger in my butt. Where is he? The outside of my office, maybe? Is it this guy? Jealous of the overseer. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see any strangers. What are you talking about? Stranger. Is it because it's not my main mission? Ooh, you're right. I didn't grab those yet. Thanks for reminding me. Oh, okay. Greet settlement stranger. New arrivals, a stranger in need. A visitor, planetary specialist Akangken, has arrived. They apologize for the intrusion. All they need is a small loan. They claim we will be handsomely rewarded. Assist Planetary Specialist Akankin. Plus 6,046 settlement debt, staying increased by Keen. Have Planetary Specialist Akankin removed. Decreased standing. Oh, well, we're obviously gonna take it. That's fine. Thanks, bud. What else you need? Oh, 17 minutes. Oof. Let's take a build here. I wonder if I can put a base computer down and build an actual... Oh, hey, man. What's going on? I kind of want to put beds in these guys' places, you know? Just doesn't seem fair to them that they have nowhere to sleep. Time to complete this. New citizen dispute. Oh, what's going on now? Blame Recruit Zero. Blame Extractor Gauze. Stretching. What? Recruit Zero and Extractor Gauze are twin siblings. Really? I would never have been able to tell that. Their relations deteriorated over a shocking rumor. Extractor Gauze has continued to spread additional rumors since the incident. Which party is to blame? I think it's obviously Extractor Gauze. He's spreading rumors. So, why has this one got like a little edge on it? Yeah, don't spread rumors, bro. Summit running smoothly. Hey, man. Yeah, take your time. Can I do for you anything? I mean, I can't blame you there, I guess. this keeps increasing. No, friend. I still love you. Come back. Why are you frustrated? Here. Sorry, buddy. Let me check something out here. You're still my bestest friend, though. Different kind of treat. Interesting. How do you produce an egg? You're a robot. Okay. Gonna do for you. The citizenry requests a festival to celebrate a glorious new dawn. Though such an event would not be without cost, polling indicates a 97 approval rating. Deny request minus 2% citizen happiness. Whew, yeah, we're gonna have to endorse it. Can I change this? Since I don't know exactly what they're looking to have, I don't want to build like a Rome or Geo Bay or anything yet. We're going home. It's about time. Whoa, what the heck is happening here? Whoa. Also, why am I underground? Like, I mean, I dig their underground system, but, not intentional? That was freaky. There's our base. Welcome home, Big Geeky. Yeah, there you are. Hey, come back here. I want to make sure you get a big house. There you go, friend. It's your home. It's where you sleep, buddy. It's huge. There, you're gonna have a giant, disgusting bed. You think, friend? This is your base. This is your house. You like it, bud? Are you just gonna leave? Okay, well, no, whatever. There. Now it doesn't look quite as shoddily built. Hey, poop. I must have fed you. Ha, got it. Buddy. So, even though we finished the exobiology expedition, I'm probably gonna keep building in here. I do keep all my saves kind of for my own, like doing the weekly mission sort of deals. My entire idea was to fill this entire area with like a mud hut village for all the big geckies and the wise geckies, as I call them. Yeah, and fill it full of a bunch of stuff, cool stuff, but I won't get around to it today. Who knows? Maybe I'll record it at some point. No idea. But until then, that's pretty much the end of our episode and the end of our expedition play, probably. I may come back in here at some point. Maybe not. We'll see. I'll also have to come back in and rename stuff, you know, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I guess that's going to be it for today. I will see you guys next time here on Smart Little Plays. Take care. Hopefully, we'll be playing something like Minecraft or something else. Just about anything else. I mean, like, this is my favorite game, but I digress. It's been a long journey since I'm only putting one of these out a day. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.